All right, well, hello from everybody here at Pastor Nang Tong's house. Everybody say hello.
Hello.
Is this the best hour and a half Jeep ride ever? Of course, we're not really in the Jeep. We're sort of on it, hanging on the back. A little worried the boys are going to hit a bump and go flying, but they seem to be okay with it. Even got a girl in the back. Holy mackerel! So we're switching. Go up the hill. You see the scenery all around? Oh yeah, baby. It's beautiful. You guys hanging off?
Barely.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! Okay. Oh my goodness.
Alright.
It stalled and we started rolling backwards. That was pretty scary. From the day you saved my
soul. And they go down to the pool of Messiah and they fill up the cup and they start bringing it back to the temple.
Woo! From the 80s, yeah, got me full yolk that come out.
Who do you call on when you're on a serious journey and things get bad in the car? Who but Toilet Man, superhero of road travelers.
The Bible says that the fruit from these trees would heal all the nations of the earth.
Troy, can you explain why you're doing this? Because why are you drying your underwear and your socks over the fire at 6:30 in the morning?
Because I don't like to wear them wet.
He doesn't like to wear them wet. Okay, well, I think there's a little more to it.
Because I had a great hike yesterday. They got dirty. Rebecca Lili washed them for me. They sat overnight, did not dry. Now we are using the Chook dryer.
But I think before that, since all of your luggage was left in Yangon and an entire suitcase of medicine, do you think that has something to do with it too?
Not at all.
Not at all.
Totally okay. Coincidental.
Life on the mission field.
For a year.
This is very...
So you're recommended they don't farm on anything more than a 45?
Yes, they could, but it's going to take a lot of work.
Okay.
A lot of wallets.
All right, well, the line is on the move here in Yangon at the Golden Guest Inn. Corey's about to help us get some luggage downstairs. We're about to head out for our big trip. Where are we going?
To Chook Village.
All right, we're going to Chook Village in Chin State after worship today, but the line is on the move. Can you say the line is on the move?
The line is on the move.
Vengeance in his own world.
By the Red Sea shore,
We are here in Yangon today. We're running a few errands before the graduation ceremony today. And we've got some good music playing. It's a bumpy car ride. Corey Walker's here now, but hopefully it's all going to be okay.
Yeah, so we finally made it into a bus after a little bit of a struggle with a guy back there. But we're on our way to the second airport, and hopefully it goes a little smoother.
Drop our stuff off, probably go check out a few things.
See the sights.
Village on the mountain here. Now we're gonna be there in just a few minutes. Was this ride pretty good?
Yeah.
It's meal time here after our first round of teaching, and we're going to jump in. Doesn't this look incredible? All right, it's Lord's Day lunch at Pastor Ning's house. The whole team is here. But anyway, it's going to be good. Troy's just one is up. You know, it's like he cares. Back now. Everybody jumped on. We climbed up in here. Rebecca's holding on to the front. Watch out, Rebecca. Truck Village, see us coming. They're very excited.